This video, I'm going to cover a question I get asked a lot about, and that's, what's my opinion of keto diets? Now, if you're not familiar with the term keto, it's basically a byproduct of fat metabolism that actually gets used in the body as a fuel source and provides other benefits as well. It's actually going into ketosis because when you burn excessive amounts of fat, such as when you're dropping all carbs from your diet, like you do during a keto-style diet, you produce what are known as ketone bodies. Now, essentially with a keto diet, you drop all carbs from your diet. The only carbs you're really taking are from the minuscule amounts from, say, a ProGym shake, where you're getting like 4 or 5 grams of carbs, but you're not eating actual carb sources like fruit, grains, or sugars. You're allowed vegetables, which provide mainly a fiber source, not many net carbs, but you do even need to limit your vegetable intake to some degree. Now, my old lab where I got my PhD, University of Connecticut, actually did a lot of keto or Atkin diet research. Jeff Volek, who's a colleague of mine, leading researcher in keto or Atkin style dieting and the benefits and the health benefits as well. It's not just about fat loss. It does provide health benefits as well when done properly. So I'm well aware of the benefits. And after all, I'm the guy who's most well known for dropping carbs when it comes to dieting. So the keto diet is right up my alley. However, you gotta wait right there. Let me explain. Now, it's fine dropping all your carbs from your diet if you've gradually dropped your carbs over time. The thing that I don't like about the keto diet is you basically take someone who's eating normal amount of carbs in their diet. So if you're taking them from eating maybe, 400, 600 grams of carbs a day to nothing, yeah, they drop a lot of body fat. A lot of body fat comes off quite rapidly. And because they're eating high protein and high fat and getting those ketone bodies, it helps to preserve the muscle mass. So they're truly losing body fat, not just losing body weight, including muscle mass. They're really preserving a lot of muscle mass while losing body fat. So why would I have a problem with that? The problem is the plateau. The nice thing about the keto diet is it keeps fat loss going for quite a while, several months. But eventually, most people, sooner or later, hit a plateau and the fat loss stops. Now what do you do when you have an individual who's dropped all their carbs from their diet and are essentially just eating protein and fat? Where do you drop the calories from so they can continue dropping body fat? You gotta take it from the protein and the fat, and the problem there is those are essential nutrients. You have essential amino acids and essential fats that you need. So the last thing you wanna do is start cutting away from your protein intake and your fat intake, especially if you're a male. Fat is critical for testosterone levels. Go to gymsupplementscience.com and read my free article, Dieting 101. I explain how to design your very own diet for you. Not for me, not for your neighbor, not for your mom, for you. Also for your mom, but it's different for each one because I show you the steps how to calculate your own diet based on your current needs, your current diet, and your current goals. So that's my problem with the keto diet is you drop all your carbs in one fell swoop. It doesn't give you any wiggle room for when you hit your plateau. And believe me, guys, the plateau comes. That's why my motto is you want to eat as much as you can while still dropping body fat. Because like I said, your body's going to adjust to that calorie intake, to that carb intake. And once that happens, you're going to have to remove something if you want to continue losing body fat. So that's my take on keto diets. I'm often eating in a keto state myself, but that's due to my diet plan and where I am when gradually dropping carbs or if I'm doing a carb cycling style diet, like with my intermittent fasting carb cycling diet. So there it is, guys. Don't go to keto until you've gradually dropped all your carbs. And check out my free article, Dieting 101 at gymsupplementscience.com, along with all my other great articles on nutrition, training, and supplementation, as well as the Gym Supplement User's Guide. Put that information to good use, and as always, guys, stay Gym Army Strong.